The significance of it is that it indicates Mars had a very habitable environment. If we found this kind of a fossil soil in the rock record on Earth, we would think almost certainly it was alive. We can't prove that Mars was alive, but this really does take us along the road to thinking that very likely it was. Many features of this particular soil on Mars, particularly the loss of olivine, the depletion of phosphorus, the depletion of apatite, would be associated with microbial activity on Earth. Also the way in which it has quite a bit of clay distributed throughout the profile, and the way in which it has concentrations of sulfate, which is also usually precipitated by microbes on Earth. So the results are somewhat tantalizing, but also kind of promising that if we look harder in paleosols like this, we might actually start to find microscopic evidence of life and perhaps other chemical evidence of life. This discovery is important because what we've seen on Mars so far is a lot of shattered rock and a lot of layered sediment at the kind of environment that's not particularly conducive to life. We're used to surprises on Mars, but what we're not used to is seeing something rather familiar, and that is something that looks a lot like a soil. This looks like the sign of place that life may have been involved in modifying the surface of Mars, just as organisms modify the surface of Earth. And this seems like an especially promising place to investigate further the prospect of life on Mars.